Here we go, 2019 Bow Man Jumbo, PYT number 152. Getting up there on the Bowman. Thanks for filling up, guys. Good luck. Casey Mize, Detroit Tigers, first auto up. On the mark. Blue Shimmer, Hazley, Phillies. How's Adam Hazley doing? He got called up, didn't he? Refractor auto for the Orioles, number 80 of 499, Ryan McKenna. Red Sox. We'll probably try the next Noir after this case. Number 21. Rookie auto, Danny Jansen. Blue Jays.
Talking to you guys, I'm a little bit more pessimistic. But I'm telling you, listen, you can sell that.
Absolutely, Money Mitch. You got it. Open him up. In the New York groove. In New York groove. Any word on that situation with the enforcement, Papa Tapa? Or are you in the clear right now? Boy. Boy.
It would be unconscionable on his part. I think the referees understand completely.
Dude, if that was Wander Franco, I was going to lose it. 3 of 5 red auto, Casey Golden for the Rockies going to Mr. Erickson. Always nice to see a red auto. 3 out of 5. Sweet. Congrats, Mr. Erickson. That's it, man. Red paper? Jose Abreu, 2 of 5 red paper for the White Sox. Yeah, exactly, D.D. Bleak. Exactly. Aqua Burke for the Texas Rangers. What's up, Corey? Rookie auto refractor, Michael Kopech, 48 of 499 for the White Sox. Joey C. You're going to the National, Corey? Joe Adell for the Angels. Back of this card is like all sorts of greasy or something. Slippery. Rainbows for the Rockies autograph.
FaceTime had a moment before we do our thing, and you see the crowd, you see the emotion. You know, he has that experience for the first time with me, and it's really important to me.
I created a rock star.
Network more people rely on gives you more, like unlimited with Apple Music included, and iPhone $10 on us when you buy the latest iPhone. That's Verizon.
Blue. Anthony Bechtold, excuse me, Andrew Bechtold, 121/150 for the Twins. The J-Men. This year it's in Chicago, Zach. No, we're not going to the National, no. First time in 5 years not going. Speckle De La Cruz, Tigers. Costello Twins, 285 of 499.
He's already pitched 65 innings. The most he's ever pitched in the season is 90. So he will go to the minors and rest for 10 days. And the Padres, showing how smart they are, will be able to bring a pitcher up and not have to go one pitcher shy on kind of back.
The venue in Chicago is nice, though. It's a really nice place. Plenty of stuff to do around there too. Plenty of places to eat. There's a casino not far away. You got downtown Chicago's 25-minute drive. We'll hop in a cab and ride. Greater role for the Twins, Blue. Victor Mason Jr. auto for the Marlins. Nice one, D.D. Bleak. You think so, Bob? They did choke the last few minutes of the game on Monday, didn't they? They had that thing won. They had the game won, and they blew it.
Same.
Purple Paper Mercer D-backs. Yeah, the whole thing with Durant is like, it's such trash. Acting like they didn't know there was a relationship between the Achilles and the calf. The whole thing is just ridiculous to me. Like, do they think the public are just idiots? They must think that most of the public are just idiots. And I guess they're not wrong. Jones, McKenzie, and Chang, talent pipeline atomic to 150 for Cleveland. Crazy, man. Oh, nice, Curry. Thank you. What do you mean, mirrored the Kawhi thing? Our dog is Curry. You are Pete. This shot by Andre Iguodala, the three, after he had struggled, and that won the game and tied up the series. Talk about drama. So to game three we go. No Klay Thompson. KD, of course, still out.
There it is.
Stephen
Curry, though, he took over. Playoff career high, 47 points, but in a loss. This was overshadowed, though, by the incident between the Warriors and
Vince. All right, welcome to the breaks, man. Good luck to you. Thank you very much for buying in. Yes. That's media and... media scrutiny and... Well, you know that he's going to have plenty of time to get healthy, so you just hope that his rehabilitation goes well and he's able to get back to at least a decent percentage of the player he was. But those kind of injuries are freaking, that could go either way. He may never be able to play again, I mean, realistically, right? Blue Shimmer, Wander Franco. 129 of 150. Shim Shimmer. Who got the keys to Papa's Bimmer? Top 100 Atomic Peter Lambert. Colorado Rockies to 150. So he has a player option with the next year for the Warriors, right? You think he's going to take the player option or test free agency even though he's hurt? Vince Fernandez, 217 of 499, refractor auto for the Rockies. Rockies having a break. I mean, if he takes the player option, he's going to get the Warriors' health care for the next year, right? Costello for the Twins, they'll help him rehab. Plus, he'll even have a shot at another ring while sitting on the bench. Willie Adames Reyes, purple paper. Purple auto, Vierling, Phillies, 7 of 250. Paper Garcia Nats.
As it discussed as a late May meeting, officials will use stricter criteria than for other reviewable plays, which will avoid excessive game stoppages. Number two, a decision on field will only be reversed when there is, quote, clear, obvious visual evidence that Hail Mary pass is subject to review. Good to have NFL executive Louis Riddick joining us now here on SportsCenter. When you see this proposal, and it's been a back and forth volley between the competition committee as well as the NFL, what's your biggest concern at this point?
Well, I don't know if it's necessarily a concern. I would just like to know, what are the stricter criteria that officials are going to use inside of 2 minutes, you know, before the end of the half, at the end of the game, and then in overtime? And they say they're only going to reverse calls where there's clear and obvious evidence. Well, no kidding. I mean, that makes sense. I mean, I don't understand. There's something that should have been happening all along.
Built insurance. We tried a definitive filler before this case. It didn't get much traction. We're probably going to try noir after this, but I'm down to try definitive again. Kyle Wright, rookie auto blue refractor, 98 of 150 for the Braves. What's up, Vinny? My cousin Vinny. Refractor Cease, White Sox. Believe me, Built, I want to rip some definitive. I love that stuff. It's a great product. Believe you me. Mauricio! Ronnie Mauricio for the Mets. New York Metropolitan's going to Joey C. Nice, Joey. It's hot stuff, man. It's hot. Smoking hot. Purple Tristan McKenzie. Refractor for the Indians. Nice one. Alvarez 30th anniversary atomic for the Astros. Talk about somebody who's fire. smoking hot.
Okay, here's the round. Here's the round. Here's the round. Can't get eaten.
Earn miles. We'll match them at the end of your first year. Plus, no annual fear blackouts. The Discover It miles.
Purple Auto, Genesis Cabrera, 205 of 250. Yeah, well, they do have lots of money, D.D. Bleak. The golfers. Rookie paper, Hudson Cardinals, and Cabrera blue paper for the Cardinals. Chicks dig the long ball and the deep pocket, right? They get the best of both worlds with golfers. I would say Wilt, but who knows?
At Domino's, delivery is kind of our thing. We even made a car for it. So, another mix of match items delivered for just $5.99 each. You can trust we'll do our thing to get you your things. Because we know a thing or two about delivery.
How many was Wilt? What was his count? Usher. $10,000? Oh my lordy. Yeah. Just a little bit, Didi. Where do you find the time? $10,000. It's 365 days in a year. One a day would be almost, what, 30 years? Holy smokes! 3 to 8? Oh my goodness. He's my new favorite person ever. Oh my God, what a boss. Duplantier. Michael Lee is in the house. David Wang says, wasn't it 20,000? Wow! Plate auto, Chance Adams. Rookie auto for the Yanks. Going to Mark. 1-1 black printing plate auto. 20,000. Good lordy! Dustin May, Dodgers. Rice, rookie auto for the Padres.
Wentz's record-breaking four-year extension, keeping him in Philly through 2024 with $7.9 million guarantee, the most such money on a contract in NFL history. With that in mind, Lewis running back to the relationship. What impact would that contract have last week on Dak and the negotiations?
Laureano for the A's, Aqua Fabian. Giants. Dom Thompson Williams for the Yanks. Yep. We graded it. Graded it right into the dumpster. Speckalotto, Bechtel, Twins, 259 of 299. Jeez, it's loud. See gold shimmer. Seth Beer for the Astros, gold shimmer. Shim shimmer. Who got the keys to Baba Bimo? War John San Diego, purple paper. Brady Singer, KC. Guys, Noir is next. Grab your teams in 21. Noir Buckets coming up after this. And we'll try Definitive also, so grab your teams in Definitive too. Speckle Hicklin for KC. Rookie Loaisiga, Yanks. Tirso Ornelas, 241/499 for San Diego, Refractor Auto. Nova for the Astros, Aqua Shimmer. Cardinals. Last box coming up. Spotlights, dude, David. Goran. Miguel Amaya Cubbies, DD Bleak. Bo Bichette Blue Jays, Aqua Shimmer. Yeah, I agree, Money Mitch. Unless it's a guy who's in the finals, it's not the right time. Jeter Downs, Dodgers, Refractor. Ronaldo for the Rays. More, I believe, like 14, 15, something like that. 12 to 15, somewhere in there. Beckel, Ryan McKenna, Orioles, 86/299. That was the last last one, no? Yeah, I think that's it. But that's the standard for RPAs, right, Goran? $4.99, Moncada, White Sox, Keller, Pirates. Last pack. Red paper of Abreu. One black plate auto of Chance Adams for the Yanks. Red Auto, 3 of 5, Casey Golden, Rockies. And that's a wrap on PYT number 152 of Zabomans. Thank you guys. Congrats to the hitters. Oh, I can't find my mouse. Where'd it go?